It's Carolyn. Hey.
Getting back to my box opening. We are about to open Carlin. This is all the stuff that I got from Rebecca Bird. She is so sweet, so sweet. So we're about to open him up. Look at his hands, y'all. Can you see it? The detailing in it, his little fingers. Okay, I don't want to show his face yet, but wow. And he's so soft and squishy. And look at his little feet. Okay, yeah, I got to turn him around so I can see it. Look at his feet. They look all red and cute with his little toes. And they are squishy. And there's his little mole. There's his birthmark. Okay, for anybody that don't want to see boy parts, don't look. Oh, oh y'all, this is too cute, too cute. Okay, here's his face. I know he got a little hair. I gotta fix his hair up, but oh, this is so cute, so cute. And he got little spit bubbles in his mouth. That's a little spit bubble. Wow. And he's heavy. And I mean heavy. Wow. Okay. This, wow. That's all I can say is wow. And now for a surprise. For a special surprise. We have baby number two. And I have no idea what I'm gonna name this one or wow. Okay, okay, let's see. Okay, I'm trying to cut it without cutting anything. Wow. Another pack. Oh, this is easy. Oh, that is too cute. Too cute. Okay. Here go his feet. And his little hands. Wow. Let's see, is he anatomically correct? Okay, he's just a little cotton body. Okay, y'all see his little hands? And he's weighted really good, too. He's really heavy. Let's get ready to see his little face. Wow, look at him. Wow, That's all I can say is wow. And he's weighted real heavy. Wow. He's so cute. They're both so cute. Here's the brothers. Okay. All I can say, y'all, is comment, like, subscribe. They're here. I'm going to get some time in, play with them, really check them out. Look at them, Rebecca. Thank you. And we'll see you soon. Bye.